the English dancing master. But then it went on to say, this is from 1651, plain and easy rules for the dancing of country dances with the